I saw the scholarship as the way that I could maximise the impact I'd be able to have in the world. And I knew that I'd be able to meet a lot of people from around the world that would challenge my views and make great friends in the process. Coming from Perth, where everything is like 50 years old. Things at college here, it's like 750 years old. It just blows my mind, really. The character of the place and the people around, it's really great. When I came, I was a bit nervous. People would be a bit sort of stuck up, but everyone's been really open, really welcoming. I'm not as intimidated as I thought I'd be. Getting involved in things that aren't just work or study is really important. You get to meet a whole lot of new people you wouldn't meet otherwise. You get to keep fit and healthy, and you get to, you know, try out new sports, for example, which at least for me is really enjoyable. Pretty much no place in the world I'd rather be at the moment in this point in my life. It's also a global Rhodes Scholar email list where people, you know, need someone to look after the cat in my apartment. I'm more of a dog person. I mean, I still take care of the cat, that's fine. Yeah, it's just been an amazing experience in terms of the people I've met, the activities I've been able to do, a new experience something I never would have otherwise had a chance to take part of. I'm quite proud to be associated with people who are trying to achieve such amazing things around the world. Now I feel like I have a responsibility to take advantage of this opportunity and make the biggest change in the world that I can.